Okay, do you want to know the answer in less than a minute? Let's go! Step 1. It all starts with an idea. But the idea is not everything. The idea is like a spark. Execution is everything. It's the fuel to make the big fire. Step 2. It all starts with pen and papers. What's the gameplay? What's the story? Who's the hero? Who's the evil boss? Without a starting plan, you will head straight into a wall of spikes at high speed. Step 3. It's time to choose a game engine that will fit your needs. Oh no, but which one to choose from? I am biased, so I'll go with Unity. It's great for small teams and solo developers, and you can do everything you can dream of. Step 4. Make a prototype. Prototypes are about testing your idea. They often don't look good, just cubes and cylinders and more cubes. You code the core gameplay so you can understand if your idea can be done and if it's a fun game. Step 5. If your prototype is promising, it's time to replace those primitives with real assets. Let's put a real player, have it animated, let's put a nice background and then parallax it. Nice. Now that looks like a real world. Even though it's all an illusion, game dev is full of illusions. Let's make more 3D models. And slowly but surely, we'll get something that looks like an epic game. Step 6. Continue implementing features like a high score, because every game has that, and a fun crash sequence. Step 542. Implement more things, remove bugs, test everything, consume lots of coffee, continue coding, more coffee, more bugs, even more coffee, then finally less bugs. Step 543, add some finishing touches to make the game look extra nice. And you have a game! Awesome! Oof, but we skipped some steps like concept art, user testing or even market research. Game dev is a fascinating domain that involves coding, art and lots of creativity. I love it. There are tons of things to keep you excited and busy. Alright, join our game dev community on Instagram and learn how to build games in a fun and simple way. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and we post cool stuff on YouTube. Thank you very much for watching and see you later!